The leader of the factional group of the National Association of Nigeria Student NANS, Abdulmajid Oladimeji, has announced his resolve to accept and respect the duly elected president of the student's body, Sunday Asefo, as his leader and close all ranks in the interest of peace. Oladimeji was one of the contestants for the NANS presidential seat, but lost to Asefo Sunday Dayo in a keenly contested election held in Abuja on the 4th of December 2020, apparently dissatisfied with the outcome of the election. In a remark, the NANS president, Sunday Asefo, says the decision taken by his colleague has clearly proven that the student's body is the leader of tomorrow for showing the spirit of sportsmanship.
We'll be able to resolve it. And who broke the peace, I must comment, is that youth, there is need for us to unite ourselves. In that unity, that we can make progress. And with the glory of God, we have been able to do that. And the house is now one.
On behalf of myself and my executive, we hereby set down for Commissioner Asefo to be to continue as the NANS president, that the student elected by December last year as the NANS president, that we've set our crisis and Nigerians want to speak a voice coming election.
Meanwhile, the NANS president also reacts to some pertinent national matters, especially on insistent students' abduction in the northern part of the country.
As such, we have called the government on different times that the government should look inward and declare these people as a terrorist, and they should be treated as one, because we believe this attack, why is it on our campuses? Why are they facing school? And again, I've met with several stakeholders in this country on this issue of security matter, that is affecting our campus, that is affecting education in the northwest and part of the north central in this country. The civic responsibility of a responsible government is to provide security for their people. But you know, our government, yes, I must commend the security personnel, they are doing their best, but yet we are still calling on them to be more proactive. It's not enough. We need a safe school.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.